Good morning! So sabi ko nga magbabalik na ako sa pagbo-vlog. Daming time. Pero ayan. So today's Sunday. Someone asked me ano bang ginagawa ko kapag wala akong activity, kapag walang mga lakad. Ayan. So today's Sunday and praise God. Wala activity, walang lakad. May time ako to clean my room, mag-car wash, and ayun, gawin po ko ano pang dapat gawin dito sa kwarto, ayun, personal kong mga agenda for today. So, good morning, love. Ayan, thank you. Ito ay gawa sa Club Piso. Paggawa kayo ng mga customized pillow sa kanila. So, tara, sabahan niyo ako for today dahil nagbabalik vlog na ako. Hello! Let's go!
Chico.
And he loves chicken nuggets. There is Luna.
And she likes the bath.
Let's eat. It's time to clean my room. Linis, linis muna. So ayun mga kapatid, tapos na tayo maglinis ng bahay, ay ng kwarto, maglinis ng sakyan, ng sapatos. And now, ako naman, naligo naman ako. Nag-freshen up na ako. Mamaya, magsisimba naman ako. Mga kapatid, if you want to journey with me in today's gospel, patuloy kang manood, okay? Today is Good Shepherd Sunday. In this morning, nung nag-reflect ako kaninang umaga, napapasalamat lang talaga sa Panginoon for entrusting me this mission, for allowing me to use my passion in serving Him, in using my talent and skills in doing the mission. I thank the Lord and also empowering the young people. I thank the Lord for giving me this mission, for allowing me to use my passion. And while deepening my reflection kaninang umaga, nakita ko yung importance of taking also of those things na binigay niya sa atin. Mga biyayang binigay sa atin, like yung mga service natin in our office, in our work, in our school, bisikleta, motor, o sasakyan man yan, yung mga material na bagay na binigay sa atin, and also yung pinakamagandang regalo niya sa atin, the gift of nature, the gift of this planet Earth. Nag-Earth Day pa lang last Thursday, kaya siguro nakasama to sa aking reflection for today. But my dear brothers and sisters, being a good shepherd na pinakita sa atin ni Christ this Sunday in today's gospel is doing everything out of love. Yung kahit hindi ka binabayaran, kahit piso, ay gagawin mo ito. Diba, when we clean, we wash our clothes, di naman tayo binabayaran nito. But ginagawa natin ito because syempre, pinapangalagaan natin. Ito yung lahat ng bagay na material na meron tayo ay regalo sa atin ng Panginoon. Also, yung napakagandang reflection ko last Thursday about Earth Day is napakaganda talaga ng regalo pala sa atin ng Panginoon na environment, mga puno, mga halaman.
and as human, we should protect this. Pangalagaan natin ito. And we do this, hindi dahil binabayaran tayo kasi nag-work tayo sa DNR and all. But we are doing this in being stewards of the of nature because God has given all these things to us. Lahat ng bagay na binigay sa atin ng Panginoon ay kailangan natin pangalagaan. And lastly siguro, as leaders, as head of any organization, that is your privilege. Pribilehiyo yun binigay ng Panginoon to take care of His people. So be a good shepherd to them by giving everything. Kahit na masaktan ka, okay lang yan. Kasi ang napaka-importante, you should always remember kung sino yung fina-follow mo. The example of our good shepherd, which is si Christ. And that's it for this Sunday. Thank you for journeying with me. Bye-bye!